the challenging Canada West Conference, maintaining a playoff position can be tough. But for the past 4 years, that's exactly what Vanessa Martinez Lagunas and the Bison's women's soccer team have been able to do.
When are you more successful, right? So we saw a huge difference. The last group in blue, you guys were not talking, right? And it was harder to be synchronized. Remember, the distance between you and your partner on the right and on the left is crucial. Last year we finished fifth actually in the whole conference in terms of goals against, and that's a huge and really good accomplishment. We want to keep building on that, but definitely we want to improve our ability to score goals.
Under the six-year veteran's guidance last season, the team earned a third place finish in the Prairie Division. It's the best regular season placing the squad has ever had since the conference split into Prairie and Pacific.
We want to make that next step and move to the higher tier of teams, and that's something that's needed. You know, you need to score goals in order to win games.
Expected to lead the charge offensively is second-year midfielder Nicole Davis, who was named to the all-rookie team a year ago after contributing 3 goals and 2 assists.
I'm pumped up. The whole team is pumped up because, like, now we know, like, what we have to do. It's like a huge learning step from last season. Like, okay, this is what we have to focus on and, like, what we have to do to, like, accomplish what we did last year. So we set our bar high this year, so we're hoping to succeed and excel.
The dual sport athlete who also runs track has a ton of support around her, including fourth-year speedster Haley Lavarius, as well as Gabrielle Clark and Mackie Burdenich. While the front line has plenty of speed, the back line is full of experience. Captains Haley Ward and Shaylin Dick, along with Catherine Mio and Hayden Burdenich, are all around the same age and have great communication, as evidenced by last year's record-setting numbers.
I'd say we have not even just a core four, we have depth in our team, so we have a core five, I'd say, that come in. We all complement each other nicely, I'd say. We all don't have the same skills, but when we're together, we know what to do.
Their stability will be key for a young but talented goaltending group, which includes Karina Baggi, Anna Biebrich, and Alexis Anderson. Manitoba opens the season this Friday at home against Saskatchewan at 7 p.m. For Bison Sports, I'm Mike Still.
Want to follow the Bisons on the road or can't make it to the next home game? For the first time, all Bison soccer matches are streamed live on Canada West TV. Season and single game passes are available now.